for Dunkin'. We're getting our share. Duncan in the 200 freestyle. Austin. She got it. She went 12.9 and he went 13.1.
Oh, wow. But you pulled in this last.
He had a good last finish, yeah. Five for Duncan. A lot of sprint at the end. A lot of sprint. All right, we got Duncan over there. Did Lynn already swim her race?
Yeah.
Oh, she's in there. One. Lane seven. That is Lynn over there, lane seven. 200 breaststroke. We also have Duncan in there. What sucks about this camera is when someone walks in front, it focuses on them, and then we get all out of focus for the people. Picking it up. Boo Duncan. Guy got Dito, right?
No. This one.
Oh. Oh, the guy that just won, right? Yeah. And it looks like Duncan will be the Heat winner. With the time of somewhere around 3:40. Is this 50 back? 200 back. Raining again. Boom. First 50 of her 200 backstroke. Ouch. Last 50 of the 200 backstroke for Lynn.
Four is very important on the top with the 136 points.